So guys, tell me in the comment section, who do you think is better, Deion Waiters or Kyrie Irving? Because as most of you know, Kyrie Irving wants to leave LeBron James because he wants to be the man, he wants to have his own team. But Deion Waiters told Kyrie Irving there's already an alpha male in Miami. And when Kyrie Irving requested a trade from the Cavs, the Heat were one of the destinations that Kyrie Irving preferred to be on. Maybe it's because he wants to play with Deion Waiters again because they were both on the Cavs. But when Deion Waiters was asked about what he thinks about Kyrie Irving joining the Miami Heat, Deion Waiters was okay with the idea, but he wanted to make sure that Kyrie Irving knew that he's the LeBron James of the Miami Heat now. He's the alpha male, he's the man in Miami. So Deion Waiters said it would help, I'm not against that, just know there's already an alpha male over here too, in myself. Deion Waiters said, if I can make it from here, I can make it from anywhere. My mom got shot, my dad got shot, come on bro, there ain't nothing that I ain't seen, why not? I need that confidence to get through. Deion Waiters said, every day I need that confidence to get by, it ain't nothing to do with ball, it's who I am, it was instilled in me. He said, but you know, there's an alpha male over there already, meaning Miami. If you come there, we can boogie together. So of course, Deion Waiters is open to playing with Kyrie Irving on the Miami Heat, but he just wants to let Kyrie Irving know that, listen, I'm the LeBron James in Miami. If you want to come over here, just know I'm the man. You ain't gonna be the man. You listen to what I say. And you know Kyrie Irving doesn't want that. But you guys tell me in the comment section, is Deion Waiters hyping himself up? Is he overrating himself? Because I would take Kyrie Irving over Deion Waiters any day. But I don't know, man. You guys tell me in the comment section, and I'm out.